Consevgenia has shared a comment on UNICEF's social media channels that our physical health depends on our mental health. This is exactly right. Actually, our health has three main components. They are physical, mental, and social well-being. Some things that we can do for our mental health that also support our bodies include practicing good communication, asking for help when you need it, setting clear boundaries, and getting enough rest. Miroslav says, "There is nothing shameful about that. To show emotions, to ask for help, or to show that you are a person is a sign of strength. Let us be good, brave, and empathetic, because that is how the world will go forward and upwards." Wow, you got it. This reminds me of something that my son's teacher said just recently at the start of school. She said, "Let us be brave to ask for help when we need it, and let us be brave to accept help when it is offered." Roseanne shared the following reflection. You get treatment for a broken arm, a virus. Why not mental illness? No one should feel bad or be made to feel bad. You're so right. We shouldn't be made to feel bad for trying to get help. Just as we look after our bodies, we need to also take care of our minds. The sad fact is that far too many young people who need it don't have access to appropriate care and support. And shockingly, on average, just 2% of health budgets around the world goes towards mental health. We need to do more. That's all for the moment. I hope you found this useful, and please share your comments and tips in the comment section. Together, we can break the stigma around mental health. It starts with one moment, one conversation, one question. What's on your mind?